fuck you, bitch!
Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay.
Thank this for it! Shitty treat, shit game!
On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment.
Hell sucks for you, dude! What was so cool?
I'll take care of this. I promise.
Sweet of my getting
Thanks,
rid!
Lido. Take care of yourself.
The last pussy I had was in the mausoleum!
I gotta get my hands on 2 grand fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
Yeah! I thought Christmas was over! Hello! Can you make me some lasagna?
Get out of my face!
How dare you! That's right, bitch! Can somebody call 911 for a robot? Why don't you try sticking your head up your ass? See if it fits! Here, Pelican! This man is assaulting me! Is it cause I'm black? That's right! I like to play on casual! I love my new Gotland look! I could just parachute there! FFS! Whee! Wow! So fucking cool! Okay! Okay, after we see this ship, we will get to my dashboard! Okay, I'm live is a great program if you have a ship PC and good internet. These are all of the games I'm live has to offer at the moment. As you can see, most of them are garbage. But a few great games are in the list. You get a 30-minute trial for each game. But if you exit without saving, it restarts your minutes. Using DSL, I noticed the game quality was decent, but not great. Sometimes it would flicker to 240p for a second, but revert back a second later. As you can see, you can rent games by purchasing a day pass, which lasts you a few days depending on which one you choose. I experienced numerous connection errors, but I assume you need a clean connection to be able to play without any. It's not that big of a deal, since it only makes a small message pop up when you have one. Overall, the program is decent, but be wary when buying games, because in Assassin's Creed 2 I have a measly 25 frames in certain areas. Then again, Just Cause 2 and Mafia 2 ran fine. You will not be able to play the game crisp at all times, but it sure is possible depending on your internet connection. Have it with the ability to add friends and compare clips from cool things in your games. It makes the program compare to something like Steam, but more free and lively. That being said, you should definitely consider getting online. It's well worth the money if you want to play a game your PC can't. The client is free, and so is the 30-minute trial, so what's to lose?
Hey there, kiddo. What's wrong?